A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. Herod the Tetrarch heard of the reputation of Jesus and said to his servants, "This man is John the Baptist. He has been raised from the dead. That is why mighty powers are at work in him." Now Herod had arrested John, bound him, and put him in prison on account of Herodias, the wife of his brother Philip, for John had said to him, "It is not lawful for you to have her." Although he wanted to kill him, he feared the people, for they regarded him as a prophet. But at a birthday celebration for Herod, the daughter of Herodias performed a dance before the guests and delighted Herod so much that he swore to give her whatever she might ask for. Prompted by her mother, she said, "Give me here on a platter the head of John the Baptist." The king was distressed, but because of his oaths and the guests who were present, he ordered that it be given, and he had John beheaded in the prison. His head was brought in on a platter and given to the girl, who took it to her mother. His disciples came and took away the corpse and buried him, and they went and told Jesus.
Questo è il modello che ci offre oggi Giovanni per noi e per la Chiesa. Una Chiesa che sempre sia al servizio della parola.
This is the model that John offers us today, for us and for the Church. A Church that is always at the service of the Word. A Church that never takes anything for herself. Today in prayer we asked for the grace of joy. We ask the Lord to cheer this Church in her service to the Word, to be the voice of this Word, preach this Word. We ask for the grace, the dignity of John, with no ideas of their own, without a gospel taken as a property, only one Church that indicates the Word. And this, even to martyrdom.
Soltanto una chiesa, voce che indica la parola, e questo fino al martirio.